स्टूडेंट टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द न्यू लेसन ऑफ ज्योग्राफी मिनरल एंड एनर्जी रिसोर्सेज। दिस लेसन इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट लेसन फॉर द एग्जाम पर्पज, स्पेशली फॉर द 1 मार्क्स एंड 5 मार्क्स। सो स्टूडेंट टुडे इज़ द इंट्रोडक्टरी लेक्चर ऑफ दिस लेसन वेयर वी विल इंट्रोड्यूस दिस लेसन। सो आई विल टेल सम इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड वेरी सिंपल थिंग्स अबाउट द लेसन। इन द फर्स्ट स्टूडेंट यू शुड नो इट मिनरल्स। वाट इज़ द मिनरल्स? मिनरल्स इज़ ए काइंड ऑफ रिसोर्स विच आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अवर लाइफ, बिकॉज मिनरल्स आर द काइंड ऑफ प्रोडक्ट और द सब्सटेंस विच वी फाइंड इन द अर्थ इन द फ्री ऑफ फॉर्म। सब मिनरल्स विच आर वेरी एक्सपेंसिव बिकॉज देयर कॉस्ट ऑफ एक्सट्रक्शन इज़ वेरी हायर, सो दे बिकम वेरी एक्सपेंसिव मिनरल्स। सो ओवरऑल मिनरल्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। सो इन द फर्स्ट स्टूडेंट मिनरल्स आर वेरी इंडिस्पेंसिबल पार्ट ऑफ अवर लाइफ, मीन्स वी कैन नॉट सेपरेट द मिनरल्स फ्रॉम अवर लाइफ। इट मीन्स मिनरल्स आर यूज फ्रॉम अवर फूड टू टूल्स। इट मीन्स द मिनरल्स विच आर फाउंड फ्रॉम house to road, means everywhere the minerals are found there, or you can say without the minerals anything cannot be developed in our surroundings. Whatever your mobile phone, whatever your pen, whatever your paper, whatever anything which is found in your house or in your surroundings is made from the minerals. Some minerals are hard, some are very soft, and some minerals are used as a energy resources. So student, we will study the lesson one by one, the important topics. Minerals which we can better understand, that in our home the pin are found, it is very small things, and from our outside of the house we will find that aeroplane is the biggest thing which are made from the minerals. Same thing, these two things which are found in our home and from our out of home are made from the minerals. So student, I hope you could understand. Even I will tell one important things, that the minerals which are found in our food, which are very very important for our diet also, because these minerals which are found in the very limited amounts which make our food very stronger and very energetic food, such as iron, lead, and many of the important minerals which are found in our food. So I hope student you could understand. So student, there is a definition of the minerals: homogeneous naturally occurring substance with definable internal structure, that is called a minerals. Means the things which are found in the minerals are very homogeneous. Homogeneous means uniformities, and all the internal structure which are very definable, because there is a kind of theory to describe the mineral, to define the minerals. So all these minerals which are very uniformal form, which are found in the nature, and their internal structure is very definable, means it can be definable by our scientist, by our geographer, by our many of the other people. Matter of interest, I discuss the two term here, geographers and the geologist, who are very important for study the minerals. One who study the mineral as a part of earth crust, means above the earth. Geographer means they have the matter of interest of the minerals. It means they have a lot of interest over the economic purpose also, because they have not any interest about the minerals of their formation, of their age, of their physical and chemical composition. This interest is covered by the geologist, because geologist is a person who have a matter of interest all these things which I describe here already. So student, I hope you can understand. Geologist is a person who find the minerals inside the earth, means at the depth of the area of the earth where he find the mineral, as he will tell which type of the minerals is best, which type of the minerals is not best. He will define all the properties of the chemical composition of the all things about the minerals. Rocks, minerals, rocks is also called minerals. And one rock say one minerals can be found there, or more than one minerals can be found there in one rocks also. Even sometime